What's happening, Panda Nation? Peter Von Panda here. You know I like playing my tunes outside. And so it's time to find a Bluetooth speaker that steps it up a notch. Guys, so I picked this up. It's by mPower, and I am super stoked about checking this out because if this isn't the loudest speaker I've ever had, I will probably be kind of shocked. Now, that doesn't mean, just because it might be a little bigger than some of my other speakers, that it's any better. So we're gonna try it out here. Now, the cool thing about this is that this box makes this thing look amazing. It has an incredible 4 hours of playtime. It should be pretty loud. And above and beyond that, it's already Bluetooth enabled. So it should work really well. First of all, you can see here, comes with a microphone because we're allowed to do a little karaoke with it. You can also use it for like emceeing weddings and events. And I will say this microphone itself even seems like the business. I mean, it's plastic, on and off switch right there, but seems pretty high quality. So I'm pretty impressed with that. Then we have the microphone cable here. We have the large jack and a very long cable, so you'll be able to walk around with that. We also have the cord for the speaker. It's like a laptop cord, two-prong, non-grounded outlet, and the party trolley instructions, especially for doing karaoke, or as they say in Korean, noraebang. All right, let's pull this sucker out here. I love it, I'm so excited. Kind of reminds me of like a small carry-on luggage bag, and it's called the trolley because not only do we have this gorgeous speaker on it, this is gorgeous. I love this copper tone. That is so cool looking. But you have this retractable handle here that extends all the way up, just like a carry-on baggage, and that folds down nicely. And then we also have a couple of wheels here on the bottom, little caster wheels, so that you can just easily tote this thing around. Now, it's not that heavy, so don't get me wrong, you can carry this by this leather-like handle on the top, which is nice and large, so you can grab that. Just has a nice, cool vintage look to it. I love the textured, you know, metal case around it. These bands here are plastic. They're more for style. I think each of these panels is separate, and so they're kind of hiding the seams there. And then this front grate here, which is silver and perforated with small holes, circular holes, just has a really nice vintage look. It kind of looks like an amp or something on a stage. And you can see, obviously, the fairly big speaker there. There's also a control panel up here on the top, right there. So we've got a lot of controls. Let me see if I can read them while I'm showing it to you. So we've got power button, physical switch there with a little LCD, mode, light, advance and rewind, play pause, mode. There's a TF card slot there, a USB port there for throwing in a stick, the aux in 3.5 millimeter, the mic jack right there. And then right here we have an echo control, mic volume, bass, treble and volume control right there. So let's get this thing powered up and try it out. I'm stoked. All right, guys, so I got this thing set up and it's awesome. I love this thing. So I've got the microphone plugged in here. It's really awesome to have the microphone on here, but take a look at the speaker as I'm talking and I can control this. So this would work great at an outdoor event, a rally, those types of things. Be able to share your opinions without having to shout. And you can do karaoke. You don't bring me flowers. You don't sing me love songs. You know what I'm saying? Look at this. And I've got the echo. Yeah. Oh. So you can totally live it up and enjoy that karaoke sound. So I'm going to turn this off here because it can kind of get a little annoying.
With a little flip of the microphone, we're back to regular audio. Now I'm going to pull out the microphone here because I do have this thing paired up to my iPad, which was super simple. It just comes up as mPower, and I'm going to play a little Kanye here, and I want to just show you. This thing is totally partying, baby. Look at that light. This thing is getting me going, huh?
Living in that 21st century, doing something mean to it. Do it better than anybody you ever seen. Do it, scream some ladies.
But I got treble and bass controls too. So I go up treble. Music, no one man should have all that power. The clock's ticking, I just count the hours. I just stop tripping, I'm tripping off the power. Oh, man. The system broken, the school's closed, the prison's open. We ain't got nothing to lose, motherfucker. All right, this is by far the loudest, most high-def speaker I've ever had, or high-fidelity speaker I've ever had. Now, this light button here that I showed you on the control panel earlier, if I hit this... I can kind of scroll through some different light modes, including turning it off completely. And then off, so if you don't want it, just kind of maybe a more low-key outdoor gathering. Listen to sports, listen to streaming music, whatever, man. This thing is sick! Nice compact light. Looks maybe bulkier and heavier than it really is, but this thing is absolutely second to none. So charge this thing up, plug it into an outlet, whatever. I mean, this is killer. One of the most exciting products I've ever got. Can't wait to have my next outdoor event. I'll put a link to this one in the description below. Peter Von Panda. Out!